Why could the heathen rage and the people imagine a such pain?
Rain, my God.
False kings of the earth had set themselves and the rulers take counsel together.
You don't say.
Against the Lord God, the Rastafari, and against the anointed, say.
Serious thing on a dark.
Now come, let us break their bands asunder and cast away their cards from us.
Let we do those that
the only that seated in his heaven shall laugh. The Lord God, the Rastafari, shall have him in his region.
A serious thing.
Potentially speak unto them in his heart and vex them in his soul displeasure.
Yes, say that again.
For yet have I set thy kings upon the holy mountain of Zion.
Yes,
I will now declare the creed.
I
the Lord God, the Rastafari, had said unto I and I and I and I. That thou art thy son, this day have I begotten thee.
I know.
No axe of I and I and I shall give thee.
And be God,
and the island must part of the earth for their possession.
Fire!
If Josh shall break them with a rod of fire, Josh shall dash them with a rod of fire.
He's like
one of the best things I would say. To be wise, therefore, he kings. He struck to the false judges of this earth. Serve the Lord God, the Rastafari, with pure choice and strength.
He's
Zion, I the son, unless he be Andra. Perish from his ways when his wrath is speaking.
That will be when I realize the liar.
And so blessed. Blessed be us, the undefined, who walk it in the ways of the Lord, God, the Rastafari.
And what was I now say?
And blessed be
your day.
Turn his